expressed to you the joy I felt when I realized that I had found the perfect man for me. The man who could make me feel all the things I felt a woman should feel. I said, darling, I want to be the perfect woman for you. I got myself a 3-year subscription to Essence magazine. Read it from cover to cover. You know I wanted to be perfect for him. I said, black is beautiful. Just keep getting up. Together we can make it. It's gonna be all right. Forget about what society says is or isn't, or what can or cannot be. Keep getting up. He quit his job. Came home one day with 14 mirrors. Some Afro sheen, some Afro clean, some Afro fluid, some Afro do it to it. Gonna sit up in the room and look at the black beautiful. Check out the boy, mother's love, mother's love. I said, well, my darling, I hate to get in your business, you know what I mean, but I mean, what about a job? I mean, what about the gas and the electricity and well, not that I am equating a job with your manhood, you understand, but I mean, you did have a choice in this. He said, I got to get myself together. I'm tired of working for somebody else. I made me take out a small businessman's loan and open up a head shop. I said, but that's not bringing no money in. I mean, he said, you working, ain't you? Get off my back. I don't know. You see, I wasn't raised like that, y'all. I mean, I figure if I got to get up and go to work every day, then every able-bodied in the household's supposed to get up and go, at least looking. I know it ain't easy out there, but I said, now, if for some reason you feel that you can no longer be the man that I thought you were at the beginning of our relationship, then I got this one thing to lay on you, my sweet. Why don't you just go away, little boy? You see, I am not supposed to sit up here alone in the dark with some mirrors and no money and no you. Ooh, I know, I understand, I recognize the fact that your lips, ooh, so sweet, ow! They don't look like our lips. She ain't gonna never have another chance to meet. I think I can find myself another man, and I know what to do when I got somebody who can be true. So why don't you run, 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 run on away, little boy? Let the doorknob hit you where the door. Shut up, bitch, you little boy. Cause you're hurting me more every minute that you delay. Hey, hey. Cause when you need me like this, whoa, baby, you're getting kind of hard for me to understand. So my man, just go on away, just go on away, just go on away, little boy. Before I do something rash. Oh, I'm running, 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 little boy. Find yourself another set of blue strings, little boy. Cause you're hurting me more every minute that you delay. Ooh, hey, hey. Oh, when you need me, 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 when you walk close up tight like this, you're getting just a little bit too hard for me to resist. So why don't you go on away, little boy? Why don't you just leave me alone? You know what I mean? Go ahead, take your things. Playboy magazines, and just go on, get out of my life. Now don't stand so close to me when you're trying to get that last goodbye kiss. I know your moves now. Well, don't pull me like that, Daddy. And don't kiss my eyelids like that. And please don't suck my earlobes like that. And don't. Oh, babe. Well, look, you think you could get a job by Thursday? You promise? Now, you ain't gonna fool me this time. Then you might as well stay. Might as well stay. Don't go away. You can be my man one more time. And this time I'm gonna try harder too, sweet baby. This time I'm gonna be sweeter.